At the end of A Christmas Carol, nothing that Scrooge has done, the harm that he's done, the people he's neglected, the people he's thrown into debtor's prison, none of that goes away. The only thing that changes is Scrooge himself. His attitude changes, and suddenly he sees the world through a Christian perspective. And this is what in Christianity is called metanoia. It's just a change of the way of looking at the world. He's not punished for his sins. He can't go back and bring the dead back to life. He can't bring the poor, make the poor rich. He just changes.
What would make Mr. Scrooge take such leave of his senses suddenly?
Christmas?